try to sum up how electrons come and go. They are the states of a matter field that follows an equation, the Dirac wrote. The Schrodinger part of the whole equation will just lead in sub-C when it expands. Now get that Coulomb and add it in with the proton and watch them start to dance. It's hydrogen, it's like, oh proton, I feel your tug. Central potential dip down pulling on me, but I'm not falling in deep. Know that would break uncertainty. Say, oh, electrons move too much. Slow down your pace and put that orbit on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. Orbitals take the shape they do, the stable states of the quantum rules. And when a one approaches two, they combine and they're bonding. Thus hydrogen as a rule is found in nature as H2. Energy configuring a molecule, diatomically bonding.
Low high, low high, low high, low high.
Give a left on a twin, one up, one down.